How do y'all, and welcome back. We're rolling up on the end of the main campaign. Primary objective, close main hangar bay, destroy black hole generator. Secondary, find a way into the main hangar bay installation. So I could go that way, or I could go this way. Yeah, you'll need to turn that off. So you don't need to turn it off, but it does make things less deadly if you decide to take this route. I'm gonna need the rebreather. Found the secret area. See a biggin walking around over there. See that nightmare difficulty still isn't as disgusting, like, how do I put this, it's nice to see that nightmare difficulty isn't, still isn't impossible. Alright, so we found ourselves a secret level, the comm satellite. Close main hangar door. Secondary objectives: find and disable the core of the disable the power core. If you didn't press that button, you'd have been sucked right out into space, insta dead. I'll show that with another hangar door. Huh. Got low gravity here, by the way. And basically nothing but flying enemies. Basically, I mean, yeah, there's nothing but flying enemies in this level. I knew it! Silly Strog, you can't trick me. I'm the gingerbread man. Hoping for a little crouch jumping high enough. Oh yeah, 2 secrets, 43 enemies. I do really like to hide those enemies directly above you in those little alcoves. Yep, see, there's one. Right up there. Something I want to get down there as well, but let me make sure the area is cleared so I don't have to contest with being back and shot at. So I want that adrenaline. Whoo! Close enough. And then I missed. There we go. Adrenaline. And I get to be right back up here. So that's one of the 2 secrets. Going up. Headless Jim. All right, take out the communication dish. Other secrets right here. And that's exposed secrets. Now we just gotta finish out the area. Alright, so if you try to go down here without touching that console, much like when we first entered, and go past this line here, you just get sucked on out. Alright, so we've got back here cleared. One enemy left, and that last enemy is a refight against the boss that we just killed at the big gun. So let's make a save. Okay, yeah, I've already cleared this area. Yeah, that was this big shield that we couldn't get through just yet. Alright. So we need to bip-bop those. And how do we bip-bop those? By jumping into them, of course. That's it. Fare thee well, satellite dish. We salute you. Alright, so return to the hangar. And you can go to either this one or the one that we came in with, but, you know, might as well do this one. Which brings us back here. Resume previous mission. Alright. Well, it's nice while it lasted to be able to use that BFG 10K. Both of you. Rude. Well, since those engineers are coming back, better make sure I blow up the commando bodies. Thank you. commander's head. That's going to a different level. And that just gets us back here. Alright. Well, let's get moving then. Alright. Locate, repair, facility, steal commander's head. One secret, 45 enemies. Whole bunch of dogs. I saw that. No evidence. Another one of these assholes. Yeah, those guys, you're much better off. Keycard. You're much better off. Okay. You're much better off using motherfucker. Explosive damage. You know, blast radius and all that. Because that shield can block bullets. We'll continue this next time. Cheers, y'all.